Hate will not prevail in America. White supremacists will not have the last word. We cannot remain silent. Silence is complicity. We have to speak out and stand united. That's why I signed the Bipartisan Safer Communities Act, first major gun safety legislation in 30 years. It's going to help keep weapons out of the hands of people who engage in hate and rage.